first pant today's special value is the Jet Setter side slit wide leg pant. It's based on a top-rated wide leg style from Geely that you've loved. And this one, this one you are loving as well. Under $45 on three easy monthly payments. The colors are great. The silhouette is flattering. The fabric is incredible. It's that fashion forward and fun piece you are going to want to add to your collection. So petites and regulars, full range of sizes, extra, extra small through 3X. You're looking at it on Bonnie in the red floral. You're looking at it on Jackie in the solid black. And if you would like your own pair of the side slit wide leg pants, then you need to be ordering right now. So let's show you all of our color options, and then Jill's gonna kind of walk us through the specifics. But I love that Jackie's got it on with the kimono. Please continue to order that kimono. It is very, very popular, and more than half of what we had was already spoken for, and that was with people still ordering. So if you want that, don't wait. And then she's wearing it with the, I think that surplus top is one of the Geely tops as well, right?
Yeah, so that's making it look like almost a jumpsuit. So yeah. If you're not a person who can fit into a jumpsuit, Jackie has it on in the all black, which we'll show in a minute. And I'm in the black tropical, which is another option, which was super popular the first time we sold this. In this pant,
yeah,
close to $60 sold out, and then we said we're bringing it back so everyone could get in on it. But this is a different print. Four new prints, fabulous prints, and two solids.
So let's go through all of the prints, and then we'll talk sizing and help you determine which inseam you want, petite or regular. So what Jill is wearing is called Black Tropical, and it's a black background with this fun, it really is. You think about this as being sort of your happy kind of vacation-y vibe in terms of a pant, but I love that there's lime green, there's fuchsia pink, you've got orange and yellow all at play here, and it does. You've got the palm leaves and the wonderful flowers. That is truly the ideal tropical print against the black background. And then a solid black. So if you can't decide or you're looking for something that's classic and timeless, this is certainly it. You saw Jackie wearing it. And then here's another version with the black background, but this is toile. So that black and white combination, there's your toile. That's what you're ordering if this is the one that you want. Then we have the red. This is the red floral. And the red background is a warm yellow-based red, kind of think tomato red. And then the blues here are chambray, but there's navy, there's a little hint of royal, almost a denim blue. Those blues all play wonderfully in that floral print against the red background. And if you love blue, then you perhaps are considering the navy floral. Now we're calling it navy floral. The background really is more of a royal blue, but there are navy tones at play in some of the flowers. And then you have a sky blue, you have a pale blue, and then this wonderful kind of taupey olive, a little bit of orchid, and even a touch of coral, all working together in that print. And then our final choice is the color I decided to wear for this show, and that is a solid navy blue. So those are the prints and colors. Sizes are extra, extra small through 3X, and we do have petite, which is a 28-inch inseam, and then the regular, which is 30 inches.
So right, I want to go through the details, and let us know if we have a special phone call coming. So if that comes in,
please cut me off. As soon as our caller comes through, we're going to.
Okay. But I just want to say that this is a pant that you have fallen in love with the fabric. Last year, our Today's Special Value was the maxi dress. Mm-hmm. We sold almost 100,000 of them. And read the reviews. It's comfortable. It's cool to the touch. It's a stretch jersey with spandex in it. And it's breathable. It is a year-round pant. Mm-hmm. What I love about this is there's no side zip. There's no buttons. It's a pull-on pant with an in-case wide waistband, so it will hold you in. We called it the magic pants because in the summer, who wants to wear control panels?
Mm-hmm.
It goes wherever your waist is. Again, built into the material, will not add bulk. Then it has the pockets, because who doesn't love a pocket? And then we have these side slits, which give you the ability to showcase your shoes, a little bit of modest sexiness there, but also in the wintertime, you could wear it with a sweater and booties.
Yeah.
It's a year-round pant, and all of these prints are European-inspired. I was just in Sicily. These oversized floral, the tropical, the toile I brought back, because toile is always around, but I brought it back in a more modern way that these prints are exclusive to Geely. You won't see them coming or going. This black and white toile has so much interest in it, but it's the most subtle of the prints with that black ground.
Doesn't that look good? Pockets, the wide waistband, the wide leg without it being too voluminous that I can't wear it comfortably, the slit that just adds a little sassy that makes it fun. And what I think is really interesting is how the pant really does have a completely different personality when you're wearing it with a strappy sandal than when you're wearing it with a sneaker. And so, and we've seen it styled in all of those ways. There are some girls who are gonna wear this with a flip-flop and a t-shirt, and then there are other ladies who are gonna put it on with, you know, a nice blouse and, you know, a high heel shoe. It's really up to you how you wanna style it. And that's the beauty, that you can just style it in all these various ways. So I do want to talk sizing too on everybody, Jill, for people who are saying, okay, I love it. I like the look. I think it's fun. I don't have wide leg, or I love these prints. They're all new. Or I have the original version and I want the new, the Today Special Value price, as well as the Today Special Value prints. So Allison, who is where are we? We're looking at Blair. All right, so we'll talk about, that's okay. Blair is wearing the 12. Blair is 5'7", and you're in the extra, extra small, regular.
Yeah.
All right, so that's 30-inch inseam, extra, extra small. And tell me about the style, the way you've styled her.
Okay, well, this is like cool chic. This is my actual necklace that I wore to a cocktail party the other night, but wanted to show it. So just a white t-shirt, a jean jacket, and look at how sharp she looks with this black toile. I mean,
I
it's really that updated toile. So again, you want to dip into prints. It's when you turned on the TV, which print spoke to you emotionally, which evoked happiness, which made you want to go out and make plans. I mean, that's what these pants should do, because the comfort is there.
Yeah.
I mean, we only sleep for 3 hours on these Today Special Value. I slept in these pants. I mean, they are more comfortable than
She's
any sweatpant. I literally slept in them. I saw her this morning. I mean, they are that comfortable.
Yeah. It's interesting you talk about updating, because I was just having this conversation with a girlfriend of mine who was saying, and she was sort of lamenting the fact that she felt her wardrobe was looking a little tired,
sad,
if you will. You know, that it didn't look as youthful as she felt. And sometimes, you know, we just kind of get in our comfort zone, and it's until you get a nudge to try something else, you don't know. And so I look at this and I think there are probably lots of ladies watching who've seen others wearing a wide leg pant and thought, oh, it looks cute on her. I don't know
but
about,
what about me.
Yeah.
And you see them all over the runway now, but they're unrelatable. They either have buttons or snaps, or you can't get them on.
Or
they're too ridiculously wide. This is the it must have pant. It's the silhouette. It looks good. I posted a picture of a 12-year-old, my fiance's daughter, who I love, Bella, beautiful Bella. She wears them.
Cute.
And then my mom wears them. I mean, it's both ranges.
Yeah.
And in the petite, here's the rule.
Okay.
5'3" and under. That is your cutoff. At 5'3", each of these are meant to be worn with flip-flops or heels.
Yeah. So remember, Allison is 5'2"? 5'3". She's like, girl, give
you're
me
like,
the
5'3".
Inch.
You're like, 5'3".
Give me the inch. So she's 5'3", and you're in the extra, extra small.
Yes.
And she's in the blue floral.
So this is the perfect example. This is 5'3" and under, go with the petite. You could wear it with heels or flats. Over 5'3", go with the regular.
Okay.
That's the rule. A lot of people were asking. And look how great this looks with the boyfriend shirt tied. And those are available now on clearance. Those shoes, great flip-flops.
Yeah. This is vacation look. This is like, you know, this is downtime look. This is off duty. You know, you're meeting your friends for lunch. You're doing Sunday brunch with your family. You're on vacation and maybe you're going to take a tour and then you're going to stop and have a little afternoon, you know, happy hour. That's this look. And then let's talk about Jackie. Let's talk about Jackie. Wow. Look at that. And so this is what you were saying, Jill, that there were other pieces with that white palm print.
Yeah,
and that's part
clearly.
Of it.
So this is the black. And I mean, the black is meant to be worn. Jackie was wearing it like she was going to a cocktail party with the surplice top before.
Yeah.
And now she's going to the beach. It's literally beach to cocktail party. And you ordered which? You just told me you ordered
the red ones.
The red with the
whole outfit.
And Kathy Lee wore those pants the other night with the black tank.
Really?
On Saturday night, out at night. So
that's,
I mean,
so
it's good. You could wear it casual, you could wear it dressy. I mean, it really is. And what size are you?
I'm in the large.
And Jackie's usually a 14 in Geely.
Okay. You look great. And again, Jackie's 5'9". So she's in the large. In the regular inseam, that's 30 inches. That looks good. Jill, what size are you in?
I'm in the extra, extra small. I'm 5'6" and a half.
Mm-hmm.
And I wear wear these with flip-flops and I wear them with heels. So that's so. And I just want to show how these fold up because this is how I pack for a week. It's how you just roll them and they do not wrinkle. That is the Jet Setter material.
And I was going to say, tell people what the Jet Setter, because it's a poly and spandex.
Yeah.
Nice weight. It's got a nice body to it.
Yeah. So it has beautiful drape to it. It's breathable. It's a stretch jersey. It has spandex in it. It's cool to the touch. It's meant to be a year-round pant.
Yeah.
So this is substantial enough that you could wear it in the wintertime with booties and a chunky sweater. Ash is in it, and come out, Ash, for one second. You could just bring everything. It's okay. In a chunky sweater, but look how great this looks.
Riding boots with this. And
yeah, I mean, look at Ashley. That. Ashley works with me. She's
Hi,
mortified.
Look how cute
but look,
you look.
She's freezing in our green room. She's in a Geely sweater, but that in the fall is perfect.
That's so good.
Thanks,
cute,
Ash.
Cute. You
she's
look
like,
adorable,
I'm running
Ashley.
Off.
She's like, did she just drag me on television?
Yeah, she did.
And I am in the medium. I'm 5'9". I'm in the regular inseam. And I did it with just a little bit of a heel. So, you know, I could have just as easily have done it with a flat in the regular inseam, and it would have worked perfectly. This is what I will tell you. Today's special value is one specially selected item with that fantastic price in effect for a limited period of time. And there is a lot that goes into a today's special value. There's a whole team of people. There's a whole planning. It happens way, way, way in advance. And so when we say that this is the first time not only that Geely's done a pant as a today's special value, but this is the only one you're going to do, correct? This is this year, certainly.
And this deserves to be the star because you have... Read the reviews. This is customer top rated. This pant in different prints. We sold it for much more and you loved it. And so I wanted everybody to be able to live this lifestyle, this comfortable, elegant, really fashion forward lifestyle where you can have a pair of pants that you feel great in, that express your personality, and that help you dip out of your comfort zone, because fashion is all about fun, it's all about comfort, and you know, it should be something that makes you feel happy.
Yeah.
And these prints to me, it's which really speaks to you.
It's true. And I will tell you, the moment you put them on, because I, you know, often I have a chance to see things in advance and try things in advance, and I didn't have a chance to do that with this today's special value. So this morning, when I got here, was the first time I put these pants on. I had not, you know, often we have a chance to test drive them, and this was the first time. And so, you know, sometimes you think like, oh, is it going to work? Is it not going to work? Is it going to... You put them on, and the first, you want to just move in these pants. This is why during AM Style, I kept saying, wait, wait, watch me walk. watch me walk in these pants, because you do. They're just, there's something that's very floaty and fluid. I said this to you earlier. I love that it's got elements that I love when I wear a maxi dress. You know, when I wear a maxi dress, I like, and particularly a knit maxi, especially one with a slit, I like how it flows and it's very graceful, if you will. And then I love when I'm wearing a jogger pant or I'm wearing, you know, just a casual pant that I can just scoot around and not have to worry a thing about it, getting in and out of the car, going up and down steps, sitting, you know, up on a high bar stool if I want to. I can do all of those things in these pants. So that's the versatility of this style. And if you have not added a wide leg silhouette to your wardrobe, today is certainly the day. And this Geely Today Special Value is the way to do it. Did you hop up on the bar stool?
I did. I just wanted to show, like, this is the kind of pair of pants, like, literally, on Saturday, I was babysitting, and I had three kids with me, a 2-year-old, a 7-year-old, and an 8-year-old.
Oh.
And I was literally on the floor with them, in the pants. I posted a picture, like, sitting like this. And these are the most elegant pants, and this is one of our rugs, so, like, I feel comfortable on it. But, like, this is what these pants are.
I know.
Like, easy breezy, like, sitting around a
machine
fireplace.
Wash, right?
Machine wash, tumble dry. These literally have been worn. I mean, the pants that you saw in Sicily, this is what was worn. We have some of those shots. These are the exact pants. Yeah. Do you know how many times I've worn these and washed them? Look how vibrant the print is.
The color stays.
I mean, it's just...
Yeah, the size stays. These are, it's $45 and change. And many of us would spend that for, you know, a really good t-shirt or tunic top. $45 and change. And remember, too, that we offer free exchanges here at QVC. If for any reason you get your pants at home and maybe you think, oh, I got the black floral, but I wish I'd gotten the red floral, or, oh, I got the, you know, I got the navy, but I wish I'd gotten a print. However you like to, you know, whatever you decide, if you get it at home, this is where I'm looking, sorry. if you get it at home and if it, for any reason the fit is wrong or the color is wrong and you want to exchange it to get it right, We'll make it right. And we offer those exchanges for